excited about. Brandon. He's been coming for a long time. And he's made the decision that today is the day that he wants to be baptized. And we're going to celebrate with him. I'm going to take his confession. We're going to pray. And we're going to baptize him. Just pray after me. I believe that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of the living God. And I accept him as my Lord and Savior.
Look, they look kind of...
Heavenly Father, we love you so much. We just want to celebrate right now, Brendan, and we just ask that that you would bless his life, that you would guide him, that you would lead him in a life that just glorifies you. And we know that that is not necessarily the easy path. And we pray that you would strengthen him and put people in his life, encourage him. Again, we thank you for this time of celebration. Your son's name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Brendan, you're now being baptized. You're now being baptized in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.